Take a seat right over there, sit on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware.
Good afternoon, CEW. We are the CEWdoesitRIGHT rally leaders. This will be an outdoor and indoor right rally. Enjoy the video and then we will see you all outside.
Each month we will be showing off some of the things going on in each grade. This month we are showing off second grade here at CEW. Check out these great pictures and videos.
This is how we do.
Kids bop.
It's my house, come on, turn it up.
Hear a knock on the door and the night begins.
'Cause we've done this before, so you all come in.
Make yourself in my home, tell me where you've been.
Play a song, something good, come on, dance to this.
Sometimes you gotta stay in.
Wow, that was amazing. Let's go over to Miss Tilly, who has a special message for everyone here at CEW.
Hi, boys and girls. Just wanted to say how proud I am of all of you. It's been a really great year. Want everyone to have a wonderful summer, and I'll be the principal of the middle school starting this year, so I will see all of you when you get to 5th and 6th grade. See you soon.
Now let's go over to Mr. Foster and Mrs. Gibson for a fireplace talk.
Close, it's gonna burn.
I kind of like it when they burn.
Oh, really? It gets a little crispy.
Yeah.
Not on fire though.
It's kind of taking
a
while.
Oh, well, hello, boys and girls.
Hi, guys. We're having a campfire.
It's gonna be summer soon.
I can't wait. We're
really coming up. What's the first day of summer?
June 21st.
June 21st. Miss Gibson got it. But yeah, so we're here roasting marshmallows, making some s'mores. Yeah, we'll finish this up a little bit later when our friends leave. We have so much going on.
There's a lot. June is
fun.
June
is here.
It's a great time. Always a little bittersweet, I do say. Sometimes I have emotional days coming into June. It's hard to say goodbye, but we're always so excited, to see how much we've grown throughout the year. We just love you guys so much. We're so proud of all of you and all the work that you've done all year long. So,
and then to also have that summertime to enjoy. And then we welcome everybody back, and
fresh.
It's a brand new year.
We
so we're looking forward to that. Yes, I love it.
I can't wait. Yeah.
So today's Friday. We have the fourth grade barbecue is this evening.
Right.
Hopefully the weather's going to be great.
Hopefully. It's going to be
beautiful.
We're
not sure. Yeah.
All families, come out. Right?
It's wonderful. Yeah.
PTA, come bring your blanket. Bring something for dinner. Hang out. There'll be some music. It'll be great. So
we'll dance the night away.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
All right. So we have that. We also have half days coming up at the end of the month.
The last 2 days of school.
Because that'll be it. It's Wednesday and Thursday?
Wednesday and Thursday we leave at noon. The buses will leave at noon. We'll have dismissal and everybody will have a half day. And on the very last day of school, that Thursday, our graduates, Longwood High School graduates that went through CEW come back. They do the senior walkthrough. They walk through the halls. Everybody's in the hallways cheering. We're playing graduation music. It's always
very
exciting. So great.
And you'll be able to look at them and say, one day this will be me when I graduate high school, and I'll be back walking through the halls of CEW. What a wonderful thing.
It really is
to celebrate. And on that Thursday, we'll also be waving to the students to say goodbye. It's a big celebration.
Yeah.
Some tears are shed. But again, it'll be a great time for us to have our summer break and be back refreshed in
September.
Absolutely.
Get ready for next year. It's always a fun time. But what's this weekend, Mr. Foster? Is it a special
weekend? What's this weekend?
Sunday is Father's Day.
Father's Day!
Yes!
Oh, I didn't want to
well,
say
Well, that's
because
I'm talking to Mrs. Foster. We're making plans with Mrs. Tilly, myself. Mrs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you're coming over.
My wife said something was happening that was really special, and I said, what is it? So you kind of said the surprise.
Well, not really.
Oh, because
just
I don't know.
Yes.
Okay.
You don't actually.
All right.
Know. Right.
All right. Well, I'm excited for it.
I might, try and find out some sneaky information from you this week. So pay no attention.
Okay. All right. I'll just answer the questions.
Just answer the questions.
All right.
Exactly.
Sounds good.
I'm looking forward to it. It's fun. So enjoy your weekends.
Yes.
With your fathers.
Happy
with your
Father's
grandfathers,
Day.
Grandfathers, with your uncles, with all the men in your life that are like fathers to us all, because there are so many.
Absolutely.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you to everybody here who is a father and fathers to our students. And so thank you very much for everything that you do for all of our students. Okay? We have a lot of other information.
Yes, we have the bus of the month, which has already been said. And so we have, I think it's bus number 5.
It is.
Bus number 5.
Yeah.
Congratulations to you.
Great
what a
job.
Great month to be able to come into the parking lot first and be able to leave first also to get to go home on these nice sunny days and enjoy yourselves outdoors.
Yes, absolutely. And with that, we also have our individual students that are doing it right on the bus that were nominated by the
That's
bus
right.
drivers. So
we're going to call them out
that.
Right now.
Here we go. On bus 1, we've got Jordi Delgado.
And Jose Condola.
Bus 2, Carlin Suero Cepeda.
And Kalen Brown.
Bus 3, Brooke Reardon.
And Jillian Valle.
Bus 4, Kennedy Dobek.
And Henry Abelez Madrid.
Bus 5, Curbins Grand Pierre.
And Alexis Alexander.
Bus 6, Michaela Hinton.
And Nicole Blank.
Bus 7, Brody Presgrove.
And Ivan Sane.
Bus 8, Charlotte Tater.
And Kara Tater. Look at that! Wonderful.
Wow, that'll be really fun at home. Bus 9, we've got 2 students in the primary center, Caden LaFontaine and Keith LaFontaine.
Oh,
look
wonderful. Really doing
Family
it right.
Affair
the,
this
that's
month.
Right.
This is great.
And also Danasha Ulysses.
And bus 10, Summer Dowling.
And Michael Vitale.
Bus 11, Ian Lopez Ochoa.
And Jason Markfeld.
Okay. Who's next here, Mr. Foster?
Bus 12.
Bus 12, Landon Gaynor.
And Jasmine Sheffy.
Bus 13, Ariana Raymond.
And Haley McGree.
Bus 14, Avery DiGiannorio.
And Stephen Krause.
Bus 15, Xavier Williams.
And Alexa Ventura.
Bus 16, Sophia Cullen.
And Cole Trippick.
Bus 17, Gavin McIsaac.
And Dylan Flores.
And on our vans, lots of students to celebrate on our vans this month. We've got Briggs Sheraton.
And Amir Bullock-Marcano. And on van 2, we have Kylie Mertens and Sean Tardiff.
Van 3, Dino Gilmer. Van 4, Max Papadakis.
And Gioriani Cimino. And on van 5, Nicholas Dowling.
And van 7, Natalia Butler.
Wonderful job. Congratulations, boys and girls.
Way to hold out the year going strong. Nice job.
Love it.
Good for you.
And we're also doing a really great job in the cafeteria.
Yes.
Wonderful job. Lots of ties going on for the Golden Spork Award.
It's exciting. So for the last 2 weeks of school, we do have ties.
Yes.
So we'll have one class celebrate the first week. The next class, if you have a tie, please pass it on to the next class so that they can celebrate the last week of school, okay? So for
Excellent. And
our kindergarten classes this month, we've got Mrs. Blohm's class and Mrs. Santarpia's class.
Congratulations, boys and girls.
Way to go, guys.
And for first grade, we have Mrs. David's class and Mrs. Lombre's class.
All right.
Congratulations.
Nice. Second grade, we've got Mrs. Welch's class and Miss Wolford and Miss Carey's class. Congratulations.
Wonderful job. And for third grade, we have Mrs. Zach Powell's class.
There's one class for third grade. Nice job. Same for fourth grade. Fourth grade, there's only one class as well, Mrs. Dixon's class. Congratulations.
Congratulations, boys and girls.
Very
Wonderful
exciting.
Job. Keep doing it right in the cafeteria.
Yeah. We do have one more thing to celebrate.
What's that?
our coin totals.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
We always save the best for last.
I know. It is exciting because we earn something as a school. We either earn it or we don't, right? We celebrate together or we don't. So I'm very proud to say that we will be celebrating again this month.
Wonderful job.
Our coin totals for the month of May surpassed our expectations. We thought that we would get 1,834 coins. That's what we set our goal for. And we earned 1,927 coins.
Wow! Unbelievable!
Yes!
Definitely surpassed the first number.
Yes.
I love that word that you use. Really, I love the college talk that you've been using all around.
Above and beyond, right?
Yes.
We surpassed our goal.
Love it.
Yeah, we did great. So, speaking of ties, this is a month of ties. Because the classes chose between the rewards,
mm-hmm.
and it came, two of the choices came in tied.
Really?
Yeah, 25% of votes, both for two things. We've got game day.
Mm-hmm.
And stuffed animal day.
Oh, how to choose.
What do you think we should do?
You think maybe...
I know what I think. What do you think?
I think we're both thinking the same thing.
I think so too.
Yeah.
Let's see. We've got, look, I brought your Mickey.
Oh, wonderful. Thank you.
I have my little wolf pup.
She knows. She knows my favorite.
I know, Mick. Come on. Come on. And the game!
We'll do both! That's great!
Okay.
I love it.
You ready?
Let's play. Our
headbands. I don't know if we're ready for the headbands. Let's see if they fit. If not, we'll just hold them up.
Yeah, we'll hold them. That's fine. My little Mickey.
Oh, this is good.
Mine's working out.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Oof.
All right, I'll take this one right here.
Okay. The spacing correct? That's upside down.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, man. Yeesh. No, not that. The card. Oh.
All right, you ready?
Good? Yeah, I'm ready.
All right.
Yeesh. All right.
I make the sound. Oh.
What?
Wait. No.
I know, I'm guessing. Yeah. Who makes that sound? Is it an owl?
No. Ow. Yes.
Okay.
Look at that.
I'm sorry.
How lucky.
Totally threw it away. So, all right, your animal is a big bird. It comes out like in the desert. They fly around. They go after prey that has already been killed.
Oh, a vulture.
Yes.
All right.
Woo!
Well, look at that.
I was holding my Mickey
at the same time.
Well, super
yeah.
fun. So game day and stuffed animal day.
You can't beat that. It's a great thing
right?
to do in June that we get to have two. And you know what? They've been doing such a great job all year.
They
definitely
deserve
it.
Absolutely.
I love it.
Have fun, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, we should continue to roast.
Yeah.
Mine's not.
I need a little more roasting.
All right. Go on. All right. Well, have fun, guys.
Well, this is Mr. Foster.
And Mrs. Gibson.
Signing off.
Bye.
Thanks, Mr. Foster and Mrs. Gibson. That was great. Let's go over to Lucas, David, and Ryan for the CEW News.
Hi, welcome to CEW News. Third graders, are you interested in joining the band or orchestra next year? Well, check out these videos from Mr. Scanzi and Mr. Rendazzo.
One, two, ready.
Thank you. musicales rancheros, especially you third graders out there. Make sure you hand in your instrument forms for joining band or orchestra next year.
I reckon there's enough room in this town for all of us to join. Make sure you do it.
Miss Wolford and Miss Carey's class were featured on a World Wildlife Fund video conference. They are one of only six classrooms in the country to participate live. Second grade teachers and students would like to thank everyone who came to visit their community project. They had a great time.
Miss Santarvia's class would like to tell everyone how proud they are of what good leaders they have become. They worked hard for this year, and now they can read well. They listened to directions, were kind to each other, and had a great year in kindergarten.
Mrs. Welch's class went on a nature walk. They saw bees, a dragonfly, and even wild turkeys. They drew pictures and wrote about their journey. That's all for news. Back to you, Anissa.
This concludes the video section of our Right Rally. See everyone outside!